Riven, you never mentioned you had a personal route to the Black Garden.
And I never would have. But these are desperate times.
The Last City and the Awoken have history here. What's your connection to it?
Currently? It's an inconvenience. My child is lost in this ontology, and our enemies are hunting.
Eyes up, Guardian. I've heard whispers like this before. Riven was playing me into a grave.
Those whispers aren't mine.
Guardian, the barrier ahead will not yield. But I've left latent sparks of paracausality you can harness. Break through.
So you have been here before.
Thank you.
Riven. What is this place?
An Ahamkara lair.
Hidden in the Black Garden? Is it yours?
You've seen mine.
Whispering again.
I assure you, that's not my voice.
It's getting louder.
You'll find the way is locked, but paracausal energy is your key.
These sparks seem different.
Because they're not mine.
Thank you. Simulate paracausality.
You truly wish to know?
Watch yourself, Guardian.
The way forward lies in solving the paracausality of this place.
What did you protect here?
Many things. But whoever scattered the clutch is using this lair against me. The Queen couldn't have done this. Though an Ahamkara could have. Ahamkara vile inner things. Combine the paracausal energies and gut that mess. Find the paracausal energies and gut that mess. Ahamkara vile energetics. Combine the paracausal energy and gut that mess. Thank you.
asking to use me as a vessel.
That's Garrus.
Who?
Let him speak. Please.
I'll try anything twice. Let's hear you, whoever you are.
Riven, how I've missed you.
Taranis, what have you done?
I've made my last wish.
Your wish? You utter fool.
It's been fulfilled. Thanks to you and the Wishkeeper, I can rest.
If there were anything left of you, I'd flay it from your bones.
It was good to dance with you, oh beloved mine. One last time.
Taranis was my mate.